Once a balance sheet has been prepared, a number of analytical procedures can be applied to the data to further evaluate a company's financial condition. One common method of analysis of a single financial statement is known as vertical analysis. Vertical analysis is a percentage method of analyzing financial statements whereby each item on the statement is expressed as a percent of a base amount. On a balance sheet analysis, the base is the total assets. On income statements analysis, the base is net sales. In vertical analysis, each item of the balance sheet is expressed as a percent of total assets, where total assets equal 100%. Once the vertical analysis has been completed, the figures show the relationship of each item on the balance sheet to total assets. For analysis purposes, these percents can then be compared with previous statements of the same company, with competitors' figures, or with published industry averages for similar-sized companies. A special form of the balance sheet known as a common size balance sheet is frequently used in financial analysis. Common size balance sheets list only the vertical analysis percentages, not dollar figures. Here are the steps to prepare a vertical analysis of a balance sheet. Step 1. Use the percentage formula to find the percentage of each item on the balance sheet. Use each item as the portion and total assets as the base. Step 2. Round each answer to the nearest tenth of a percent. Step 3. List the percent of each balance sheet item in a column on the right of the monetary amount. In vertical analysis, remember that each item on the balance sheet is the portion and the total assets is the base. Because of rounding, the percents may not always add up to 100%.